How's it going, everyone? My name is Where Don't Care, my name is, and here we go with my review for episode 11 of Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 7, Shattered. That's right, folks. We're finally here. We're finally in the episode that a lot of people were not looking forward to. The episode that a lot of people were hoping we would not get to, but here we are. Order 66, The Great Jedi Purge. We're finally here. Y'all don't have to like it, but you're all gonna have to suck it up because this episode and one more on May 4th, so you're gonna have to get ready for it, guys. So, anyways, the episode opens up with the Lucasfilm logo, the dark theme, the title of the Clone Wars in red, and the title of the episode, Part 3, Shattered. So that much hasn't changed at all, unless they keep changing the theme of the opening. But anyways, we have the aftermath with Darth Maul captured, Ahsoka informing the council she's going to take Maul back to the Republic, and along the way we have Order 66 finally going down, with Rex managing to fight off the Order long enough for Ahsoka to escape. So Ahsoka has to figure out what the hell's going on, why the clone's turning on her, and has to try to save her friend Rex from being controlled. So that's the episode, without going into further details, without spoiler territory, and I love how this episode went. I mean, first off, I love the scene where they have the Mace Windu, Master Yoda, Aayla Secura, Count Dooku talking about how there is a plot to destroy the Jedi, Master Yoda warning them of the path they're taking on, now to take great care. And after that, we assume that's the end of the scene, but it turns out that Ahsoka comes in and talks to the council about this. So I actually like that, because it shows we're about to get into Revenge of the Sith. We're about to get to the scene with Anakin going off to talk to the Chancellor. Of course, we never get to that, because it focuses mostly on Ahsoka, because we already seen that scene. We already seen it in the movie. We have it, so we can watch it, so they don't have to show it in this episode. Other thing I liked is when Ahsoka is heading towards the ship to take off from Mandalore, that dark theme is playing in the background, and it reminds me a lot of the theme that was being played when Anakin was deciding whether or not he was going to save Palpatine or not, after being told he's the Sith Lord, but how he can save Padme from dying, and he has to make that decision. The other thing I love about this episode is the interaction between Ahsoka and Rex. There is such a great chemistry between the two, and you know there is a good bond between the two since, you know, the first time you saw them interacting to all the way to now. It's great. I love it. I love the interaction between the two. It's older brother looking out for his younger sister, and the younger sister looking out for the brother. It's a great chemistry between the two. And once Order 66 happens, you know, the other part of this episode I liked is Maul escaping and doing his thing. Even without a lightsaber, he's still such a badass. Another thing they did with the episode was they brought back Fives. They mentioned Fives, and Ahsoka tries to figure out why Rex mentions him, and she finds out about the chip, so now she has to figure out a way to save her friend from it, which means she's gonna have to remove that thing. Now, the only negative I did have from the episode was I wish we had a scene where Ahsoka senses what's going on to the Jedi. Now, we do have her sensing Anakin, you know, falling to the darkness, but what happens to the Jedi, we don't get, you know, a scene where she's like sensing their death, sending everyone she knows and cares about all gone, unless they're saving that for the next episode. But for right now, I just like, I kind of wish they would show that. The other thing I didn't like from the episode is, as much as I like the interaction between Ahsoka and Bo-Katan, I wish they had showed how they formed that trust between one another, because, you know, Bo-Katan did try to kill Ahsoka, and then we saw her, you know, meeting up with her again, and then after that, they suddenly become friends. I'm like, okay, I kind of wish the interaction between the two was a little more, you know, given more time. Maybe we would have an episode with Ahsoka and Bo-Katan to show the partnership between the two and how they are able to look past their mistakes. So I kind of wish we got that, but we didn't. So we ended up getting what we get. But still, I didn't mind it. I didn't mind it. I liked this episode. They did a great job with it. They really built it up towards Order 66. I know the next episode is going to be even sadder than this one, but let's hope we're all ready for it. Oh, the other thing I wish they would do is, I wish Maul would say, like, hey, Ahsoka, I told you so. I told you you should have joined me, but, you know, now we're on the run. So, I wish he had done that. But anyways, that's pretty much the episode. I love it. I think they did a great job with it. I do recommend checking it out. And I recommend checking out all the seasons because May 4th, that's it. It's the end of it, guys. So that's pretty much it. If you guys have a different opinion about this episode or what you think of the last episode, leave some comments below. Let me know what you think. Hit the subscribe button, check out my Facebook page, check out my Twitter page, and check out also T3 Media's channel as well. Subscribe to the channel, keep up to date with all the content there. And I will see you all next time, give you more love and more entertainment. So until then, guys, take care. See you next time, and be safe, everyone. Bye.